Morning student, 10th class chemistry, chapter number 6, continue with our topic, electrochemical series. Metals element lose electron from the outermost shell of their atom, forming positive metallic ion. So metal atom, when loses an electron, forming the positive ion, called as a cation. Examples, potassium, calcium, sodium, magnesium, aluminium, these all are the atoms. And they are forming their ions by losing the electron. And here this see an example, potassium, this is the potassium atom, this is potassium ion, that is a plus one, showing that it loses the one electron. But when adding one electron in it, it gets converted into a atom. Calcium atom, here calcium ion formed by losing two electron. Here when there is a adding two electron in the calcium ion, forming the calcium atom. Sodium atom, this is sodium ion, there is an adding of one electron if in this, then it will get converted into a sodium atom. Magnesium atom, magnesium ion formed by losing two electron, and if there is a adding of two electron in this, then again it will get converted into a magnesium atom. Aluminium, aluminium atom, this is the aluminium ion, aluminium ion showing that 3+, it means that it loses the three electrons. This ion formed by losing three electrons, and there is an addition of three electron. When this three electron get added in this aluminium ion, it will get converted into an aluminium atom. So like this, they can convert into atom into ion or ion into atom. This process is reversible process. However, the tendency to lose these valence electron varies from metal to metal. Consequently, the metallic elements can be arranged in decreasing order of their tendency to lose valence electron. Electrochemical series of metals. Sodium get converted to sodium ion much more easily than the copper to copper ion. Zinc ion more easily than the silver to silver ion. Here the sodium can loses more easily than copper than zinc. So this is a comparison of the losing electron between them, then how easily they can form the ion. Based on this, the atom of the metal loses electron to form a positively charged ion. So atom of metals loses electron to form a positive charge ion called as a cation, that we will see in the electrochemical series. This is the electrochemical series. In this, the series of the metal is given from the potassium to the platinum. This is the most reactive, then the middle one is the and then there is a least reactive elements are there. They are forming the ion. They are forming the ion by losing the electron, and here we can see that is a plus one means the losing one electron, plus two means losing two electron, and plus three means by formed by losing three electrons. So here the series is there. These are the most reactive and these are the least reactive. About the electrochemical series of the metal. A metal with the higher position in the series displaces the one with the lower position. So here the displacement process takes place. There is a which is the more stronger or more powerful will displace the weaker one. Metal below the hydrogen cannot displace the hydrogen from the acids, while those above it can. Elements lower in the series get discharged more easily at the cathode during the electrolysis because the cation can easily gain electron. So which are the least electropositive get discharged first, take the electron first, because they have a tendency to slowly loses and easily gain process. Metal atom which forms their ion most easily will accept the electron back to form the atom with the greatest difficulty. Here, so the metals which loses the electron easily, which gains the electron by very hardly or by very difficultly. Hydrogen has some properties of the metal, example formation of the positive ion, thus the position amongst the metal confirms the identity with the metals, therefore it has been placed along with the metals in the series. Hydrogen having the property of the metal. So yeah,